against Cleveland. And in the big ketchup bottle, you know how many times they hit the Cleveland in a row going into this? How about 16? Tim Couch over Tommy Maddox in 03? That was a nice sight, actually. Mike Tomlin, Steeler coach, hugging Miles Garrett, Cleveland, extraordinary defensive lineman. Minka Fitzpatrick, extraordinary interception for a touchdown to Baker Mayfield. 10-0 Pittsburgh.
Drop down from the safety position, essentially playing a robber. They're using him very similar to the way they use profile models.
Now, Steelers starting at their own 12. What are they going to do? James Conner, offensive line, open up the hole. Conner making a nice move. Run of 14, Steelers moving the chain. Remember, Cleveland comes in with a four-game winning streak. So this is their chance to show that they belong toward the top of the division, or maybe tie with Pittsburgh. Maybe not. Chase Claypool into the deep end of the pool. Touchdown for Ben, 36 yards in the red zone.
Made the biggest difference. Somebody that can win one-on-one battles, boom.
Now here's the touchdown, which is Connor in at 17-0. Suing Browns possession, 3rd and 12. Steelers defense making life miserable for Baker Mayfield. Trying to make something, picked off, Cameron Sutton, second interception of the game, Pittsburgh. Now Pittsburgh the ball at the 28, be it bad, pump fake, nice, James Washington, fooled everybody.
Little double move there, nice play call by offensive coordinator Randy Fittner, Big Ben with the pump, easy score.
And as good as Cleveland's play this year, it's business as usual, Pittsburgh 24-0, Mayfield, Austin Hooper, he's open, 36 yards and 4 minutes to go in the half. Maybe Cleveland gets something going. Second and 10 from the 13. Mayfield. Richard Hagan. He's open. 24-7 against Steelers defense. It's surprising. Well, 15 seconds left in the half. After a 3-and-out Pittsburgh. Oh. How much pressure was he under? Half it. 24-7. Mayfield hurting. Kept going, though. Down the woods. Mayfield looking for Jarvis Landry, 3rd and 4. Originally say down by contact ball popped up, and they said yes.
Great job by Landry catching it, putting it in the left hand, and extending it to get the first down.
Next play. They said it's all right. Take care of 4th and 1. Here's the Pittsburgh defense.
This is what made Mike Tomlin proud all day. He said they played varsity football. The Steelers controlled the line of scrimmage all day long.
And that would be the last play by Mayfield. Then he would go out for Chase Keenum. Meanwhile, shallow into the pool.
We went to know
Chase Claypool last week at 4 touchdowns, the rookie. My goodness, 5-0. Steelers, as they win 38-7. Let me see. This is the Pittsburgh Steelers match. They have 5-0, only after one other time. It was in 1978. Arguably, in any conversation, the best team of all time. They won the Super Bowl against Dallas. Super Bowl 13, 38-7, Big Ben after another win.
I don't know the last time they came out of a game with 8 minutes to go, so that's a good feeling. I felt like turn around and hit Jerome Bettis 20 times in the second half, but hey, whatever you got to do to win a football game.
Baker there, I don't want to see him get hit one more time. That's I put that on myself. Went into this game knowing we had to keep him clean, and we didn't do a good enough job, so that starts with me.